You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals 8. Let's solve it step by step. Group all m terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract 2m from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 8 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is m equals 8.